think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook, there's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find mithril inside. My grandpa's never wrong. There's got to be mithril in there. I just know it.
About that lake, pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along? You'll want to be prepared for anything.
Yeah, just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
So, yeah. Got some business of my own to deal with.
Do your thing. Not like we could stop you anyway.
You know me too well. Well, see you around, guys.
The waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. Where we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Wait. What happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us. as if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us, I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man.
Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal.
An Imperial blockade. We must be doubly cautious.
Right. No Gladio, no room for error. Time to go.
Oh, can I get a pic of that place? Please?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Well, here we are.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting. Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
Would help if we knew what he was up to. What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice. This'll be quick.
No cause for concern.
That's the end of that.
Come on, gotta keep moving.
Time to go.
Really? Again?
As for the wicked.
Knocked another one out! Picture perfect.
Did you take a snapshot?
I never miss! A photo op.
Ready? Let's hit it.
Roll out!
Everybody out.
Survive without power. How am I going to survive without power?
Don't know. Radio still works, though.
Ugh.